Hey, what's going on? This is Andre from AniCenters.net. What's the difference between success and failure? Now, you might be thinking that there is a lot of differences, and there are, but one of the main ones is clarity. Being clear as far as what you want. Even when you have reached a goal, after that, if you're kind of feeling kind of bum or whatever, it's time to get back to being clear as far as what it is that you want. And that's something to really keep in mind with, because a handful of people seem to miss that point. You know, they maybe reach the goal or whatever, and then you want to get out of this danger zone as far as being complacent as far as where you're at. You see what I'm saying? Not saying there's anything wrong as far as where you are, but Wallace mentioned this in The Science of Getting Rich, that, you know, we're always looking to advance ourselves as being human. That's just how we're naturally, made. It's not really natural, to be honest with you, to just basically be content with where we are. You know, some people might be thinking, wait a minute. Yeah, it's like, you should just be blessed with where you are. Yeah, it's true. But more than likely, if you are one of the people that, you know, we're kind of thinking that thought, you probably had in the back of your mind, that would be nice. But you probably shut yourself down as far as like, that'd be crazy or whatever. You see what I'm saying? Just limiting yourself because of these limiting beliefs. And again, there's nothing wrong as far as wanting to advance, to have a more of something after you accomplish something that you want. You see what I'm saying? Nothing wrong with that whatsoever. You know, one thing that I've noticed too, especially studying a lot of books in personal development, is it helps you continue to grow once you seek out another goal. You see what I'm saying? Because, you know, it's kind of obvious, if you're not growing, you're dying. Not saying you're getting, it's just that you're growing as far as once you accomplish something, now you just, set another goal, another outcome to get after, so you can go through that process. You see what I'm saying? So that means you can continue to grow in that process and keep on learning through your mistakes, rearrange some stuff, and just keep on taking action. And, you know, again, when you're making those mistakes along the way, you know, you have those setbacks, you're still learning from them. That's how you gain more wisdom, that's how you gain experience. So it's not really that, you know, holding you back that much when that does come around. So something to really keep in mind with as far as that huge difference between success and failure. Yes, action is important, but the main thing is just really clarity. So hopefully you got value from what we shared here. And if you did, I'd love to read your comments below or like I said this video. And that being said, I will see you in the next video.